came in the mail today, Deputy. This. Stick it in, cowboy. Okay. Deputy. Yeah, Deputy. Make it, bro.
I wouldn't miss this for the world, Dirty. The most powerful of all crustaceans. It's Jumbo Shrimp. It's the Atomic Flounder. The abomination of a nuclear experiment gone horribly wrong. And the terror of the sewers. The man-eating sinister slug.
We joined forces at last.
It's worse than I could have imagined. A team up.
Welcome to the BGATFBC.
April 3rd, 12 noon?
That's tomorrow. Oh.
Don't worry, Deputy. I can fix it, partner. Perfect. In you go. Careful, Barnacle Boy. He's got a nuclear touch, bro.
Yeah.
along the message. If he ever wakes up, that is.
Swirling shrimp. That fiend has taken control of Barnacle Boy.
What do we do, Mermaid Man?
I'm glad you asked. I believe that if the atomic flounder were to touch that wretched growth, it would cause a chain reaction, reversing the polarity at the molecular level, restoring Barnacle Boy to his natural state. Does that sound about right, Professor Magma?
You'll never do it. You don't have the moxie.
That's what you think, sir. Shield!
Look out, Mermaid Man Deputy! Yeah, Deputy!
The sinister slug slime has you stationary and stiff, which means your time is up, friend.
Remember, fellas? Those are called end credits, Patrick Deputy. That's why Neptune gave us the rewind button, Deputy. Yep.